Hello, Windows Universe. Michael with the Windows Club. This video, we will go over reinstalling Microsoft Store apps in Windows 10. As always, we will link an article in the description down below that will go much more into depth. As a word of caution, it is a good idea to create a system restore point before making any changes to your system. The first way we are going to look at for reinstalling apps is by using the PowerShell. So we're going to have to run the PowerShell as an administrator. Hit the Windows key and X. Click on Windows PowerShell Admin. Copy the command line we put in. And then paste it in PowerShell. Once the command has been executed, restart your system and check and see if it worked. The next way we want to look at is by going into Settings. Then, going into Apps, scroll down to the app you're having trouble with. Click on Advanced Options. Then, go to Reset. Click the Reset button. Now, the app data will be deleted and reinstalled with the default settings. Now then, the next one we want to try is something called 10 Apps Manager. This is a Windows Club app that we did a video on that we will link in the description down below. Just open it and click on the app you want to reinstall. Did any of these solutions work for you? Let us know in the comments down below. For more helpful fixes, go to thewindowsclub.com. While you're at it, do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe, where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital universe a little bit better. Thanks for watching and have a great day.